cracker, french fries, and a medium drink.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like onions on that, ma'am?
Yeah.
Like a pickle?
Yep.
How about an extra ketchup?
No.
How about mustard on the bottom?
Yes.
And mayonnaise?
Yep.
For a drink, ma'am? Root beer?
Yeah. No.
Iced
tea? Let's do that.
Lemonade?
Lemonade.
You like a fresh squeezed lemonade, ma'am? Or old powdered sugar lemonade? Get some limes in the back, ma'am.
What about Dr. Pepper?
What about a Chipotle? We have 45 cents. You can get a...
No, lemonade.
Would you like to be a pepper?
Huh?
I said, would you like to be a pepper?
No.
Drink a Dr. Pepper. Be a pepper, drink Dr. Pepper.
Hi, how are you?
Good. We'll have a number two.
Would you like onion on your cheeseburger?
Yes.
Okay.
And a lemonade?
A pink lemonade, right?
Sure.
Okay, so a cheeseburger with onion, a fry, and a pink lemonade?
Yes.
Was that going to be to eat in the car?
Yes.
Alrighty, come 50 cents, you say, drive back over, please.
Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Because we're going and we'll be eating it in the car.
Was he late? Did he show up late to work?
Who?
The guy here.
What did he do?
He was there to take our order.
Oh. That cat, the way it's sitting.
Mm.
I used to have a cat that looked like that.
Mm.
It just showed up at my house, so we took care of it.
Yeah, wouldn't let him out again, so he wouldn't.
Well, he would go, and then he'd be gone for a while, and then he'd come back, and he'd come back all shaved and, you know, groomed.
Mm-hmm.
And then he came back one day, and I guess somebody had poisoned him, and he got really sick and died. And he looks like an old man, so that's what we named him, Old Man.
Okay. It was in
Phoenix.
Keep it carefully in there, man. Thank you.
Got a high pitched voice, huh?
Hi, how are you?
Good.
You have a pink lemonade?
Yeah.
Any ketchup?
Yes, please.
Okay. It should be right out, okay?
Great. Thank you.
Enjoy.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah. 4 miles in that driveway, four.
Ooh, their ketchup is cold.
Isn't he supposed to have ketchup cold? Do you want me to sit on it and warm it up?
Yeah.
Baby tomato.
I have some fries.
Thanks.
See, look at, they're sticking together. Okay. See, fill up cold.
Okay, you don't have to have. Don't do that, I'll poop again. No.
No. Next time we're gonna eat over here. Or you didn't like it again.
What's that?
The beer place.
Well, there used to be Marie Callender's, I think.
But it was Mimi's.
Mimi's, yeah, maybe that was it. What an M. Quicker than the other places. April.
What?
When we bought the house we're in now.
Beginning of April. About the middle part.
Thank you. everybody else there to skip this checkpoint.